I see. I myself cannot. If I could smell her come, she'd help me taste humanity again. And if I promise not to eat her, then perhaps she'd even be my friend. If I could smell her come, if I could smell her. This little West Virginia hick, I want to know what makes her tick. If only she would let me tick her pretty brain. Perhaps a new relationship, the kind that challenges my wit, the kind that doesn't leave behind a bloody stain. I'd like to tell her I don't care, something in her eyes. I'd like to tell her life's not fair, but right above her thighs. If I could help her solve this case, perhaps it let me leave this place, the one that has a bit more space. I want to see a tree. Lonely, lonely lunatic. I'm charming, but I'm also sick. I need an audience for my schtick. Perhaps it could be she. If I could smell her cunt, if she would grant my simple little wish, I could illuminate this dungeon, but once more with a tune of fish. I'd give her what she wants, if I could smell her cunt. This is who I really am, half a monster, half a man. I want to smell her bearded clam, I almost can. Trapped behind this pane of glass, a genius of taste and class, just sipping on his brilliant ass. And now this woman, if I could bend her to my will, coerce her to confide. Just think of all those beads she'll spill, I'm tingling inside.
Rotting in this cell feels a lot like I'm in hell. If only I could smell her cunt. If I could smell her cunt.